After years of planning, a team of automotive experts has achieved something extraordinary. Successfully executing a controlled multi-car pileup. 8 real vehicles driven by remote control from specially adapted compact cars. 4 of the remote drivers had no idea their vehicles were about to be involved in a huge accident.
600 meters.
While the other 4 were there to make sure they were. The minivan was driven by Chun Hui, one of James's team drivers. During the crash, it experienced multiple collisions. And from the wreck, it's clear a major safety device came into play. Airbags. The airbags used in today's cars originated in Japan in 1964.
So a Japanese engineer called Kobori-san came up with the idea of using a chemical impellent to create a controlled explosion and generate a lot of gas in a very short time.
Later, airbags were developed to inflate in around 30 milliseconds and were introduced into high-end vehicles in the 1970s. Today, they're a standard safety feature in every new car. But they have their limitations.
Airbags are designed to deploy once during a crash. So for subsequent events, they're not going to have their full effectiveness.
If the same airbag deploys a second time while an occupant is already cushioned against it, the controlled explosion could injure rather than protect. The occupants of this minivan would have encountered this problem since it experiences multiple impacts. Its first point of contact is with the parked black Audi A6 towing the camper. It's at this point the front airbags inflate. But then it slams into the parked blue Ford C-Max, cannoning the C-Max into the tractor trailer's cabin. Here, the minivan's side airbags deploy. Then smashes into the tractor cabin itself and finally collides sideways with the truck's trailer. The front and side airbags deploy during the first 2 impacts. However, since they are designed to deflate quickly to avoid trapping or suffocating injured occupants, they offer less protection during the final side-on collision.